So apparently my nice office chair's armrest can't even withstand raging at his goofy friends on the internet while playing video games. But I wonder. I have crazy glued this thing together and come to the conclusion that that is not going to solve the problem for very long. But I might be able to cast an aluminum one. For the job, but oh, just about got me. Oh man, that sucks. Probably just have to redo the cope though. I'm gonna touch up the drag a little bit so it works better. Get some extra slantiness. slick it down nicely this time. Maybe it won't be so sticky. I wonder if this will even come off. Okay, I still got the sprue hole here, but that's only a problem if it's in the way, which it isn't. This a little better. Sloppy. Why am I going to take forever doing this again? For a part that's never going to be seen, if it works. All right. Here we go again. That is much better. Look at that. Well, I finally got it molded up again, but the camera cut out on me, so I'll have to show you the finished cast. As you can see, I got it reinstalled. It's all good. It's still have my spring-loaded button. Everything fits. It's a lot more sturdy than this plastic one, I now know. And it seems to work in all respects. So I call that an amazing success. And if anybody says, what's the point of learning backyard metal casting? Well, it could save you some trouble sometimes and some expense. Although it's not likely to save you any time.